gas station not only posted her picture online, but also set up a GoFundMe account to help that woman.
All right, that's going to do it for us. Hope to see you back here tomorrow. Good night.